said, and our people are lean and secure under with our army, our warriors, energy from our...